when you're ready to use your machine, make sure your machine has oil. So here is the gauge to see the oil on this machine. Other models, it's in different place, but this needle is, it shows now it's in require oil. So the needle, the red needle, should reach the second red line. So make sure where to put oil if your machine needs oil. This cap. Okay, let me see. Okay. Close this cap and put oil and keep checking the gauge on the bottom. So never run your machine without oil, especially a serger.